今日咧，我喺度咧想同大家讲一讲咧嗰个AutoCAD 啦个 pen 咧点样摆翻一个去SketchUp 做翻一个3D 嘅 model 咁我哋首先咧要喺AutoCAD 嗰度啦，将个 pen 咧一啲暂时嚟讲咧多余嘅元素例如啲 layer 啦，咁我将佢熄咗佢咁例如我要将呢个 ceiling 啦。dimension 啦，咁熄咗佢先咁同埋一啲文字嘅上嘢啦 ，title 熄咗佢，同埋咧将某一部分嘅元素咧尽量咧变咗做一啲 section 咁我哋咧做起个 model 嚟讲咧会比较方便啲咁例如楼梯嗰啲啦。咁如果樓梯咧，我將佢變咗 section 先。咁我呢一度咧係一個六米嘅空間咁我咧就去到上面嗰層咧，我就例如我做個三米嘅高度咯去到上面嗰層嘅 slab。好啦，咁呢個時候咧，我就會將數一數啦上面咧。究竟咧要俾几多级楼梯佢啦？一二三四五六七八九十十一十二十三十四十五十六十七十八十九二十二十级喎咁所以咧我就会将佢咧画一个我会将佢 divide 咗做二十级。好啦，咁 divide 咗二十级之后咧咁其实我哋可以将佢咧。上面啲線咧拉翻落嚟嚇，嗰啲多餘線可以 delete 咗佢啦，當然嚇。咁跟住咧去畫一個樓梯嘅section 先。咁通常咧我哋都會用一啲比較簡單嘅方法啦，好似我咁嘅啦嚇，逐級逐級。畫上去就 OK 啦。咁陣間畫咗之後咧，我哋揾條 polyline 連埋佢就 OK 啦都唔使去 trim 佢嘅好啦，咁去到差唔多咧，我哋可能咧將佢轉一轉顏色之後咧。就畫條 polyline 去連埋咗佢啦，最簡單就係咁啦。咁記住咧，我哋畫嘅時候咧，我哋最好開翻曬嗰啲 slab 尤其是 endpoints 啦，咁樣好啦，咁我呢度咧，我就好啦，再连埋佢嘅时候咧，咁我就可以差唔多搞掂啦。呢个section 啦OK 嗱，咁我都搞掂咧，咁我選擇咧將佢啲輔助線咧全部 delete 曬佢先，好冇啦？呢度咧就要將佢變成 polyline 佢咁一係咧就 fillet 咗啦，一係咧就直頭簡單單咧 BO 咗佢 ，BO 班做完咗佢，咁我可以得出一條咧 polyline 出嚟啦。咁即係話咧，我哋當我掉過去嗰個 SketchUp 嘅時候咧，咁呢度咧就會有一個section 俾我哋嚟利用咯咁我喺呢度咧，我盡量將佢掉翻入去 嗱，另外咧，我會再做埋嗰啲，例如可能可以做啲窗啊，咁或者咧做啲門口嘅一啲嘅 elevation 咧都可以嘅嚇。咁但系咧，我就覺得咧呢刻嚟講咧，對我嚟講已經足夠啦啊。嗱，咁我咧就會威一個 block 啦。嗱，威一個 block 咧，我需要 pick a point 同埋咧 select 個 object。咁跟住咧，將佢咧掉翻過去我哋嘅我哋開一個 folder 俾佢啦嚇，一掉翻佢我哋去 SketchUp 嗰度啊。咁去到 SketchUp 咧，咁我哋會我哋其實改一個叫做我哋唔使改名噶啦啊，叫做 New Block 就已經 OK 噶啦啊。咁最緊要留意翻嗰個 File Type 啦嚇，咁咧最好咧改翻一啲之前少少嘅版本啊。如果我哋用緊 AutoCAD 係2013啊，好似我而家咁啦嚇，或者用緊2014啊咁嗰啲咧，咁我哋而家用緊個 SketchUp 8咧，都有機會咧開唔到我哋嗰個 AutoCAD 嗰個 plan 嘅嚇，咁呢一點我哋要留意嘅嚇。嗱，咁 save 咗佢，嗱，咁嚟到呢度咧，嗱，我哋一定要用 SketchUp 嘅 Pro 嘅版本嚇，咁先可以咧喺呢度 file 咧成功地咧。去 import 咧，我哋嗰個file 入嚟嘅。嗱，咁我哋呢度咧 import 嘅時候咧，喺 file 檔案類型嗰度啦嚇，即係 file type 度咧揀翻我哋嘅 AutoCAD file 啦。跟住頭先咧嗰個名叫 new block，咁咧喺 options 嗰度咧，最緊要咧揀翻係 millimeter。嗱，millimeters，咁撳翻 OK 之後咧，先至咧去到open 我哋個 file。好啦，咁你會見到咧喺畫面裏邊咧，頭先個 plan 咧就已經放咗入嚟啦。好啦，咁啊換言之啦，我哋可以咧開始咧去到建立我哋嗰個 model 啦。